Hello, this is Tips, Tricks and Information channel, and in this video we are going to give solutions to access torrentz.eu website from your web browser. Let us see. You want to access torrentz.eu website, so you are going to type torrentz.eu in your Chrome web browser and you tap on it. And if you get this message, this site can't provide a secure connections, torrentz.eu sent an invalid response, error SSL protocol error. Okay, and you reload, again you get the same message. Okay, now you want to access this website, then what should you have to do to access this website? So here we have one solutions to access this website. For that you have to go Play Store, then type moon vpn. Okay, I have already downloaded this application, so you have to download and open this application by tap on it open button. It takes some time to it gives advertisement, so tap on close button. It is very easy to it is very easy to use these applications. So here is written that Moon VPN is ready to connect. Now tap on continue. Okay, here smart route is on and it allowed all applications to access the Moon VPN server via these applications. If you want to restrict only some application access VPN server, then you can do by using options button. So tap on option. Here first option is location, then allowed apps, then smart route, then share, then read, then quit. Let us see on the location. Here very first option is auto, then Germany, then United States, then Singapore, then England, then France. Here five different countries given that. So that means that Moon VPN has established five different server in five different countries. If you select auto, then automatically Moon VPN selects one of the servers from these five different countries. And if you want to access only VPN server, if you want to access VPN server from United States, then you have to tap on United States. Okay, now tap on United States, then connect. It takes some time. Here is written that VPN is connecting. Look at the notification bar. There are two different symbol for same application Moon VPN. That means your phone is now connected to remote VPN server which is established in USA by using these applications. We here read it requires rating. We cancel it. Now here is disconnect. Suppose if you want to disconnect your phone, suppose you want to disconnect your connection with the remote VPN server, then you can disconnect it via tap on it disconnect button. So now again open Google Chrome and reload it. Now it's working. You can download movies, books, ebooks, applications, softwares, etc. by using this torrent. And you want to learn how to download any applications, software, movies from these torrents, then see my previous video. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to share it on your social profile. And if you have any questions regarding this video, please comment. Thank you.